Welcome to LifeQuotes.com. I'm Regina Waldroup with your insurance update. Life insurance is an important financial tool for families, but those who end up as beneficiaries of a policy may not always know how to proceed when it comes to taxes. And here's some tips from the Internal Revenue Service to keep in mind. Life insurance proceeds are not taxable unless the policy was turned over to that person for a price. At the same time, the IRS says there are some cases where the interest income from life insurance proceeds may be taxable. Some beneficiaries choose to receive life insurance payouts in installments, while others receive them in a lump sum. Now, in some cases, these proceeds may need to be reported as income. The bottom line is that life insurance can offer financial protection to your loved ones, but it's important to know how to proceed when it comes to taxes. Now, for more information on this story, just head to our website. Thanks for watching.